prototype and ready to force the GenSec trucks off the road at the corner of McCarthy and James. Short of the GenSec... Outstanding marksmanship! Three trucks got it! They're ready, gang! Get out there!
30 seconds! Move it!
Put your fucking hands up!
Hands up, motherfucker! Down on your knees!
Stop! Okay, friends. This job is going to need proper planning. Couldn't have said it better. Yanni, I've got it. More time to sit about. We need to get this prize started. A good plan has saved this old no worries, friends. Easy as making. Someone could conveniently place medically. Now let's see if this is as good a plan as.
Yeah, I'll wait.
Brought you jobs.
I'm here for
the Let's get you ambling into the bank.
Okay, guys. Vlad has arranged a way into the bank for you.
Well, I'm almost afraid to ask.
My brother-in-law, you remember him? Yes? Well, he came down from a party in Chihuahua to hell.
Oh, that way? Hey, Vlad! I'm on my way! Lots of cops around here!
Don't worry, it will be fine. Ah, here he comes. Hide! Out of my way!
Fuck! Oh, fuck!
Time to break a little back.
Drop your weapon!
Ah, fuck. I never liked
Take the winch chain and hook it to the teller window.
All of you, stick him up!
Hey, guys! You better tell my brother-in-law to step on it!
Double time.
Take a step back. This is going to cause a ruckus.
Come on, let's open the fucking door!
Von Zerberum, we try to override the security lock. It should be on the bottom floor.
Down on your knees. Cuff yourself.
Find it, now.
Get this motherfucking door open. Hands up. Reach for the sky. Stick him up. Get down on your knees. Cuff yourself.
Leave me on the loose, Prince. Lots of noise on the scanner right now.
Put your hands up!
They're also gonna be on top of you in 30 seconds! Those are the right servers, but if you find the IT guy, we can get in faster.
Find him!
I don't understand. Why don't you just have the computer?
Let me handle this, yeah?
Get down! Drop your weapon! Down.
Show those cucks what you're made of, friend.
Stay there.
Down.
Here he is.
Down.
Get a move on.
Try to light
down.
Okay, make sure
Stay
he
down.
Gets to the server room.
If he gives you any trouble, break some fingers.
Or maybe don't do that, yeah?
Why not? It's effective.
Thank you.
Got
follow
it.
Me.
Understood.
Hey, Sydney, come with me.
Got it. Let him come.
We're through.
That vault's not going to open easily. But Ordlock has a nice little dingus coming for you. Get out and clear the square.
Shield down. Cloaker.
Let out the smoke system for the pilot to zero in on.
Hands up.
20 to go. Okay, hold on for a while.
Come on, let's open the fucking door.
Pilot Bile here.
10.
Just 1 minute more, guys. I got eyes on the drop point already.
Hurry, friend. You just lost another civvy. Best of luck.
are using a magnetic crane to drop a little present in the path of the GenSec convoy. Hope you guys are holding up in there. Three trucks have pulled over. When the doors open, get at them.
Move it!
Use whatever you got to open that sucker up!
Hands up, motherfucker! Hands in the air!
Cops are about 30 seconds away.
Off yourself!
30 seconds.
One of those
all
shields.
Right.
Okay, the cops, they just stepped up their efforts. Tougher units incoming.
Be in
me. Come along now.
These guys are going to run.
Yes, I just...
Okay. That's a lot of cash. Nice job. Locke has asked for help guarding a weapons transaction in Alaska. Says he's not expecting trouble, but wants some reliable security just in case. Looks like it might be an easy payday if you can put up with the cold.
Got a bad feeling about this.
It's a setup. lunchtime crowd at Chirping Memorial Park usually don't see anything more exciting than a pigeon taking a crap. Holy crap! We knocked all three transports off the road! Make it count!
Get that open! And get whatever's in there!
Now put your handcuffs on, suckers!
Got the best of some of